Once your appointment has been approved, you will receive a welcome email that requests you to reset your password. Enter your desired password and then confirm it. Once you change your password, you will be taken to a login page. Sign into your account with your username and your password. You will now be taken to a menu